problem. From the greater of two given straight lines, to cut off a part equal to the less. Draw a line equal to the lesser line at the end of the greater line, proposition 2. Describe a circle with the radius of the red line, postulate 3. Then the yellow line is equal to the blue line. For the red line is equal to the yellow line, definition 15, and the blue line is equal to the red line, proposition 2. Therefore the blue line is equal to the yellow line, axiom 1. Q, E, D.